It is 7:39 for your time here. TikTok saying it faces a ban in the U.S. if Chinese owners do not sell their stake in the company. So this, according to the Wall Street Journal, the Committee on Foreign Investment in the U.S. made that sale demand. It follows growing concerns from U.S. lawmakers about the Chinese government's potential to access American data from that app.